Anyways, we all played in lots of other bands, and this is kind of a true story of how this all came about.
Hey, do it now.
Play that funky music till you die.